Forgive me, Commander. My mind is with my wife, the Queen. I fear she gets weaker by the day. You were saying?
We fear for the Prince and Princess's safety.
Their safety? But we sent a whole battalion there. What if George and his men weren't successful? What if the dragon has destroyed the castle? No. What have you done? Where is your sister? Where is she?
And you, father, will remain.
Are you all right in there? Hear me.
Called off the wedding. I love Tess, and I want to marry her.
You love a black woman with a completely different background.
There is no place in my family for a person like that.
As long as I have someone who loves me and I can love back.
I could make your life hell in Africa.
No. Your father cannot control the villagers here.
You walk out of this house, don't you ever come back.
Where are you from?
In the battlefields. In the south.
The battlefields, eh? And who won, if I may ask?
Nobody, I believe.
Nobody? What do you mean, nobody? Somebody must have won. Somebody always wins.
Not this time.
I understand. A strange thing, war. I fought once, many years ago. But in those times, somebody always won.
Times have changed.
Times have changed. I don't like it.
What?
The war.
Why?
Because you're dying, war. Ask your friend here. War means death.
There's something wrong. You can hear a pin drop.
Come on!
shit, Jack. Look!
What are you looking at?
We will fight again. We will fight. Forgive me, my brother. Come on, you motherfuckers! Come on! Jack, just go! Go! Here I am! Take to me again!